In the long run, I just saw their players show enormous character. Their back line stayed on well last half, and then English did as well. And they just forced to do different things and play right out of their comfort zone. And in the end, the blame through that midfield group that won the centre bounce and gave us a bit of a chance. In the three rivals,
So